Hi everyone, welcome to SIR classes. Today in this video we have to construct circumcircle and incircle to an equilateral triangle whose each side equals 7 cm. Then finding the length of circumradius and inradius, and also finding the relation between these two radius. So please watch the video till the end. So let's start the video. First of all, drawing here a line segment of length 7 cm by this way. Okay, so now taking point here B and here C. So BC 7 cm line segment. Now taking the length with the help of compass by this way and draw an arc with same length and putting the compass here and cut the arc. So here both the arc meet at a point. So taking point A, now joining first AB, then joining AC to complete this equilateral triangle. Now bisecting this line AB with the help of compass. So putting the compass on the point B and taking greater than half of AB and drawing arc by this way with same length and putting the compass on the point A and cut here and cut here. Okay, so now joining this perpendicular bisector of the line AB by similar way. So putting the compass on the point C and taking greater than half of AC and drawing an arc by this way. Now putting the compass on the point A and cut here and cut here. Okay, now joining this perpendicular bisector here, this both perpendicular bisector meet here at a point. So taking point here O. Okay, next taking length from O to B and O to A and O to C. Now drawing here a circle with radius O. So this is our required circumcircle. Next drawing incircle to this triangle. So first drawing a perpendicular line from the point O to the line BC. So taking any length. So first drawing here an arc by this way. Now putting the compass here and taking greater than half of this and drawing an arc here and putting the compass here and cut here. So here both the arc meet on the circumcircle. So that is perfect. Now joining this, next taking point here D and taking point here E. Okay, now taking the length OD with the help of compass perfectly. So this is perfect. Now this is perfect and now this is perfect. So now drawing an incircle to this triangle, and this is a perfect incircle to this triangle. Okay, so now measuring this. So this is 2 cm and 4 cm. So here the length of the radius of the circumcircle equal 4 cm, and the length of radius of the incircle, that is 2 cm. So radius of circumcircle equal 4 cm, radius of incircle OD equal 2 cm. So the relation between these two radius equal radius of circumcircle equal 2 times radius of incircle. This is the relation. So that's all. Thanks for watching. Please share it with your friends.